solving this problem. We divide by 2 starting off, and we are left with cosine. Inverse cosine of x is equal to pi over 2. Then we take the cosine of both sides. Well, it cancels out this our cosine. We get cosine of pi over 2, which is just equal to 0, because it's x over r, so 0 over 1. So right here. That's it. Pretty simple. Hope that helped you out.